I don't have to worry about flying in the rain or dropping my remote control in the water because it's waterproof and it floats. This is the second prototype, prototype number two from our test. And it works. I just did something that I never thought was possible. Come this way now, same thing. If a racing drone pilot likes it, I mean, this dude is used to like some serious equipment. If he likes it,
everyone's gonna like it.
Yeah, pretty much.